A spouse's earning capacity is very important, especially if they're the individual that's paying for spousal maintenance, because situations do arise where a particular paying party may lose their job or become disabled. So all of that is taken into consideration and can be modified based on that.